Hello, my name is Brad Anderson, and welcome to What's New in EDU. Today, we're coming to you from one of these amazing tree houses here on the Microsoft campus in Redmond. For those of you who may not be familiar with Intune for Education, it's the full Intune service, but we've given you a custom administrative experience for education. So instead of using concepts like, you know, users and devices, we use things like teachers and students and classrooms. So you get this custom experience that's been tailored for education. Let's talk about just a couple things that are new. First of all, we're going to give you a view of just the kind of the quick setup. I'm looking here at the Express configuration. I just want to show you how easy it is to go do things like add a new application to all the students. So I simply walk through this, and I'm going to go in and I'm going to select all students, and I'm going to give them access to a new application. In this case, we're going to give them access to OneNote. You know, one of the great things about the Microsoft education efforts, all of the work that's gone into OneNote, it really is that tool that students use to interact with each other and students interacting with their teachers. And so just like that, a couple clicks of the mouse, and I've automatically now provisioned the OneNote application to all students in the entire district, in the entire school. It really is just that simple. Now, one of the new things that we've done is we've added the ability to track history and see where changes have been made. So I'm gonna go to look at the groups now, and I'm specifically looking at all students. And this is the group that I just made the change to. You'll notice here that I come and I click on history, and right there you can see the history of all the changes that have been made. You can see right there I added the OneNote application to the group. This gives you the ability, when you're in an environment where there are multiple administrators, to be able to track changes and see what has changed. One of the core things in terms of troubleshooting if there's any kind of a challenge. Now let's go take a look at one of the other new things that we've added. One of the core things that we needed to do is give the ability to delegate authority to different groups. And so I'm going to go show you some of the delegation of authority. I'm going to go and start by looking at some of the devices and the groupings of devices. So what you're looking at now is all of the carts that have been assigned to the Contoso High School. I'm going to go and select cart 2. I'm going to go over here and say admins, and I'm going to go and add the admins for cart 2. And it literally is just that simple. And when I do that, that set of administrators can now administer the devices in that cart. And if I were to log in as one of those administrators, the only thing that I would see is that cart. So it gives that flexibility for administrators to be able to delegate authority to a specific set of devices, a specific set of users, to a specific set of administrators. That's just a couple of the new things we've added to Intune for Education. It's a fantastic experience for schools to be able to empower their students to be able to achieve more.
See you next time!